يهدون قبل جاينا وهل الجرحين قبل كانوا هل الجرحي يهدون يهدون جفون وقاموا بحيلي جفوني وقاموا بحيلي يهدون يهدون الحرمة التن والأخوتها.
انا قلت لك من البدايه انا جيت ما على مود افوز ولا على مود اخسر، جيت بس على مود اخدم شيء اسمه اهل البيت. انا هاي بس هذا اللي جايبني، افوز ولا اخسر هاي خارج قوس. الحمد لله
زيارك وصار يذبح يا بزور قعدتنا بسيارك وصار يذبح يا بزور قعدتنا بس ما عرفت بروق بيتك والطشرات ضحكتنا تابوت يا وليدي المهد ما شوفك بلمتنا مكسور ضلع وواقل مكسور ضلع وما قلت ضل بالي ام عشرتنا ما صحت باسمك والاسم ما صحت باسمك والاسم محسن عليش محلات لا فرفاحيت لا قامطت لا فرفاحيت لا قامطت ضاع التعب ورباته صغيرون ويمشي بالراس ما لحقت على العباس صغيرون ويمشي بالراس ما لحقت على العباس ميت يا محسن شالوك ميت ميت يا محسن ميت يا محسن.
والله المعنى بس واحد يعني يخدم أهل البيت حتى يواسي السيدة زينب شوية بس يعني يواسي السيدة زينب لو ذرة بس.
In general you put a lot of spice. We don't need that much spice. Overacting is not right. We talked about body language on previous performance, yeah? But body language in Noha, not this much required. You made a lot of body language.
Say it.
No, I'd just like to say that, you know, Mullah, I think you have a bright future. I think there are many, many mosques in the world where you can be of so much help and you can give so much back to the path of God and the message of Ahlul Bayt alayhi salam. And I think that, you know, the tips that Mullah Nazar has given are tips which are only going to be good for you, you know, and you're going to continue doing well. And I think in Iraq especially, there are a lot of people who will love listening to you.
I like your control of majlis. You controlled the majlis, even when the people, they brought the mic, so, but you controlled, you came forward. That's very good, positive point. It shows that you are professional. Your respect as well is, I appreciate that. You have to work a little bit with tahrir. You know, the tahrir you are doing, it's a wide tahrir. We want a little bit short tahrir. Yeah, when you see, for example, in Quran or in anashid, you say, for example, Mawlai. Or for example, you say, قتل الحسين بكربلا يا جدا يا جدا. This part shows your strength in the recitation of the Holy Quran. Another thing, when you go too much emotional, it's good. You become emotional in the recitation, but you have to ارفع رأسك. You have to head up because your voice breaks. When you do like this, the voice breaks. Because the ihsas, the emotional gift to the audience. Yeah, too much emotion is going to break your voice. Thank you very much.
Sayyid Maysam.
Assalamu alaikum. So you obviously you know you have a good voice. Even though I couldn't understand the language, I understand body language. And to me, it came across as a bit pretentious. I hope that you can take criticism even better than the way you took today. You know, some of the greatest reciters have teachers that are better than them. I think you should take his criticism in a more positive light. I wish that in the future I can see some more humbleness in your performance and in your personality. Thank you.
Can we get a loud salawat, please? A loud salawat, please, for Mullah Ali Jaber. Thank you.